and now for something completely different. These are the Uilleann pipes, or the elbow pipes. Uilleann is elbow in Irish. And the thought is the Irish bagpipe nowadays, but actually in the 18th century, they're very, very popular in Scotland. And the centers of production of the system were actually Aberdeen and Dundee and Edinburgh in the 18th century. They kind of stopped playing in Scotland and kept playing in Ireland, and now they think they're Irish pipes. Anyway, let's start off with a beautiful Irish ballad, Sean O's song, called Spalpeen Moon. And Spalpeen is a laboring, a boy, it's like a migrant farm laborer. And this girl is falling in love with this migrant farmer. start off with the bigger chant